Hi everybody, this is Dennis from the Dennis and Andy Show. I'm going to do a quick flip of Far Cry, Rite of Passage, issue number one, from Dark Horse Comics, also by Ubisoft. I've never played the game, so I don't know a whole lot about it. The writer is Bryan Edward Hill. The art is by Geraldo, Borges. Let's just take a look. I picked it up. This wasn't on my list to get. And like I said, I've never played the game, but the artwork stood out, you know, looking at it. And I was like, ah, I don't know. This looks all right. I did like the art. And then we start getting into some of the conflict in the story. And, you know, you see a little bit more. I like some of the stuff that's in here. I don't know. What do you guys think? You guys probably know a lot more about it than I do. Hit the like and subscribe button. Let me know if you want a full review.